productive individuals. Stephen Covey, for one, says yes. And a lot of people pay a lot of money for his brand of reinvention. In fact, leaders of corporations, all kinds of organizations, pay $500 million a year for his brand of reinvention. Covey himself is a former Brigham and Young University business professor who has turned himself into a self-help mogul. And his first lesson for leaders is that they are the product of their own choices. Okay, let's start then with seven. And the first one is and what fascinates me is drive.
Well, disease inside you. Never get it, simply because you make the lifestyle choices of the proper food and exercise and medicine, or you could have been abused as a child. You don't have to abuse your own child. You have the power to reinvent yourself. It's not so with animals. So the space between stimulus and response is the freedom to choose your response.
Let's stop the thing and focus on space, stimulus, or whatever happens to you in life.
You will leave this conference enthused. You will be very focused in terms of what you're trying to accomplish and how you're going to accomplish it. We are in the very first part of a brand new year, and some of you have these nice